See, there's something.
There's a little stone house on top of this.
Okay, great view of the tea. All granite with a granite floor, a little granite fireplace in it. Did have a wooden roof, wooden shutters for the windows, but they disappeared a while ago. The steps leading up to it are the far side of the island. They are also granite, and we'll see those as we make our swing. The outside dimensions of the tea house are 16 by 16 feet, but the walls are 2 foot thick granite walls, so the interior dimensions are only 12 by 12 feet.